agony by accumulation. Its favorite guests. A helm of the Crusaders. Their legions lost. Their exploits legend. The first of many forks in the road. Choose your path and ride out unbowed. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. Choice. At least it should be. man-at-arms. Chapter 1. A premature promotion. The politics of a military career are perhaps as treacherous as war itself. Though untested in combat, his acumen for advancement was unmatched. Through a dubious campaign of influence and intimidation, he had at last claimed a coveted command and was eager to bask in the glory of the victories that were sure to come. Emboldened. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Writ large. Weighty gloom, a spark. Thank you. robber. Chapter 1. Luxury's Lap. Born into money and married into more, she spent her days on horseback and her evenings in the ballroom. She was the object of her husband's boorish lust and drunken temper, placating his worst tendencies with a veneer of gracious deference, all the while indulging murderous fantasies of freedom and the fortune that would soon be hers. You have calculated your odds carefully. This will not be easy. Stroke. Conclusion. In this weighty gloom, a spark. The thrill to the succulent flavor. that grows up from some nightmare pit far beneath the earth. Child's cries. A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. This is no time to falter. We can rely only upon each other. A simple variable, easily resolved. Cooperation is the key. born to a corpulent, half-eaten mother, the child is a ravenous avatar of degeneracy. Collaboration confers advantage. And now, the greatest test of all. Darkness encroaches, inexorable. Thank you. sanctum, adrift in this bituminous nightmare. I know failure well. I glimpsed it lurking at the ragged edges of your mind. I watched its venom spread through the veins of the world. And I trembled at its terrible reverberations. The crossroads. Wait by the lantern's light and welcome what help may come. Onward. And let us hope and not get remains of the world. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Early results are encouraging. Every shadow. There is a little light here. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. You can feel it. A change in the air. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. On to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. There are yet places such as this where a little light still gathers. Knowledge and experience, twin yardsticks of progress. Recall a thing is to make it real once more. A drop of sanity in a sea of madness. The road calls once more to its dark passenger. Your sanctum, adrift in this bite. I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. A collegial handshake. That would doom us both. Your insightful questions during my lectures gave me pause. And I recognized in you something of a kindred spirit. Despite our differences in age and position, we shared a keen fascination for archaeology, folklore, and, of course, occultism. The time for denial has passed. The winds whip more harshly on the far side of the brook. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. On to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. There are yet places such as this where a little light still gathers. A helm of the Crusaders, their legions lost, their exploits legend. The first of many forks in the road. Choose your path. Ride out unbowed. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. Listen, practice, improve. We'll be right back. resignation. Difference. Variable result. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. swallowed by the stain. I know failure well. I glimpsed it lurking at the ragged edges of your mind. I watched its venom spread through the veins of the world. And I trembled at its terrible reverberations. The crossroads. Wait by the lantern's light and welcome what help may come. Onward, and let us hope enough yet remains of the world. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Stroke. Search every shadow. There is a little light here. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. In the unlikeliest places. You can feel it, a change in the air. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. And wanes. Bravo! The path of exculpation need not be a lonely one. Threats await those who dare. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. The roaring heart does much for the weary body. Even more, perhaps, for the restless soul. Knowledge and experience. Twin yardsticks of progress. Every twinkling recollection is another implement at our disposal. New instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it. Your sanctum, adrift in this bituminous night. I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. A collegial handshake. That would doom us both. Your insightful questions during my lectures gave me pause, and I recognized in you something of a kindred spirit. Despite our differences in age and position, we shared a keen fascination for archaeology, folklore, and, of course, occultism. Forward now, into the crumbling chaos of the world. The winds whip more harshly on the far side of the group. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. On to the next. Shaken? There is so much worse in store. Rest tonight, under the mountain's unblinking gaze. A helm of the Crusaders, their legions lost, their exploits legend. The first of many forks in the road. Choose your path. And ride out unbowed. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning, if indeed it ever did. Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. Improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined. And a flame. conclusion. Straightforward and effective. Is gone. Let it die. Let us hope their desperation can be eased. Carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret. To arms. Though it brings no satisfaction. Measured and steady. Let us hope to finish this quickly. The fiend's strength dwindles. A simple variable, easily resolved. First kind of parasite, opportunists. Mistimed, misdirected. Stumbling and stupefied. bafflement and vexation. And wanes. Thank you. deadly all the same. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Another old soldier lays down. Failures, or be consumed by them. I know failure well. I glimpsed it lurking at the ragged edges of your mind. I watched its venom spread through the veins of the world. And I trembled at its terrible reverberations. The crossroads. Wait by the lantern's light, and welcome what help may come. Onward, and let us hope enough yet remains of the world. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Steady yourself. Every shadow. There is a little light here. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. You can feel it. A change in the air. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Breakthrough. To the inn. Rest and resupply await you. Rest now for a time. Shall we continue, or is the lesson too demanding? Learn from each attempt. Deepen your understanding. and victory will come. New instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it. A welcome advancement in the science of survival. The house on the borderlands, swallowed by the stain. I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. A collegial handshake that would doom us both. Your insightful questions during my lectures gave me pause, and I recognized in you something of a kindred spirit. Despite our differences in age and position, we shared a keen fascination for archaeology, folklore, and, of course, occultism. Forward now, into the crumbling chaos of the world. You can feel it, a change in the air. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Quickly. Greater threats await those who dare. We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest. A helm of the Crusaders, their legions lost, their exploits legend. The first of many forks in the road. Choose your path and ride out unbowed. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. One learns quickly when survival demands it. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning, if indeed it ever did. brilliant conclusion. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Philosophy, reason, and insight. Measured and steady. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. conflagration must be stopped. The librarian must be destroyed. Cooperation is the key. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. In company. The heart beats still. must face your failures or be concerned.